Hey everyone, I'm excited to showcase how Datadog can provide visibility into your container and Kubernetes environments so there are no blind spots for your teams. This is the Datadog Kubernetes overview page. It provides users with a wealth of information to monitor their Kubernetes environment by providing them with guidance at every stage, regardless of team or level of familiarity with Kubernetes. Here, you get a bird's eye view of the Kubernetes resources from all your clusters, including replica sets, deployments, and services. Based on Datadog's best practices, the troubleshooting pattern section offers guidance into 5 common issues in Kubernetes clusters. Selecting a pattern will open a corresponding data visualization from your clusters to troubleshoot the issue. Datadog offers out-of-the-box dashboards and monitors, which can be useful for onboarding new team members and reducing load on experienced platform engineers. To get deeper insights into the health and performance of containers, let's pivot to the Live Containers view. This is the Live Containers view that offers real-time visibility into your Kubernetes environments, which can be scoped to any resource type. You can see that we include Kubernetes resources such as pods, clusters, nodes, as well as other resource groups like workloads, network, storage, and access control right here, making it easy for you to filter and drill down into resources that you care about the most. The pods view shows you important information like the status and phase of every pod and uses facets to filter or group pods by different tags. Our new feature, Kubernetes Anomalies, continuously analyzes your infrastructure to understand when activity in your containers deviates enough from its historical baseline to be considered anomalous. These anomalies provide immediate insights that can save you valuable time when an issue arises. It showcases a list of filtered and priority suspect anomalies. You can access the full context of each anomaly to quickly eliminate and confirm suspects. Let's group by deployment and click into one of these pods. We can now see the status and readiness of each container in this pod with other performance metrics like CPU and RSS memory usage to understand if there are any health issues that we can troubleshoot by further clicking in. If there is an issue with any of the containers, we can dig deeper with the full Kubernetes object spec in the YAML tab. For example, you can quickly pivot to namespace, labels, status, and more. We can really see the power of the Datadog platform here. We pivot to the related resources map to view in real time the relationship between Kubernetes resources. This helps new users onboard faster and comprehend the complexity involved. We can also pivot to logs produced specifically by this pod, view the network traffic to and from this pod, and any of the traces produced specifically by this pod. We can see there are specific traces producing errors on this pod. Let's pivot to Datadog APM so we can dig even deeper to get to the root cause of the underlying issue. This is Datadog APM. You can see all of the requests being made to your application, scoped down to the environment, kube deployment, and status code that you care about. The flame graph here lays out exactly what happened with your code during this request, including which services had the highest percentage of total execution time. If we dig a little deeper, we'll get a stack trace detailing exactly where in the code the error occurred. We can even pivot to the logs that were produced during this specific request. Datadog leverages tags throughout the platform to enable your teams to pivot between the most relevant metrics, traces, and logs when troubleshooting to resolve an incident. Let's go ahead and take a look at Datadog Log Management. Here, we maintain context while troubleshooting with the trace ID tag. We can see all of the correlated logs with this specific trace ID and click into any of the logs and see the exact log and any context associated with it. Datadog Log Management is flexible and helps you find a needle in the haystack from all of your logs across your environments. Log Anomaly Detection helps you resolve incidents faster, automatically discovering unexpected and erroneous behavior in your applications and infrastructure. It analyzes all logs immediately upon ingestion and surfaces anomalies in logs. Because everything is parsed in ingestion, you can find the logs we need by just clicking on filters instead of writing regular expression queries. You can also use the patterns view to see just the common patterns of errors here, so you don't need to scroll through thousands of logs to understand what's happening. And if the issue is ongoing, you can find 100% of the logs generated by the entire system, even down to debug logs in the live tail. To identify anomalies from not just your logs, but also from your infrastructure, applications, and integrations, we have Watchdog. Watchdog is the artificial intelligence layer of Datadog that looks at the full stream of data coming into the platform to provide out-of-the-box machine learning capabilities. It's like a newsfeed of everything unusual happening. Here, you can see a list of potential issues that Watchdog has caught in your Kubernetes environment. Investigating a single story gives you a wealth of information on the anomaly, dependencies, and enables you to find the root cause. You can also enable monitors from right here, allowing you to surface issues and be notified of them going forward. Datadog allows you to apply machine learning algorithms to any metric available in the platform. You can see the list of alerts we have available. To prevent alert fatigue, you can use anomaly detection, which uses machine learning to understand the normal behavior of metrics, so you can focus your energy on the alerts that matter the most. All of these can be connected to Slack, Jira, or PagerDuty, or can trigger automatic rollbacks of canary deployments. Datadog automatically recommends pre-configured monitors for your Kubernetes integration. With just a few clicks, you can set up a monitor to watch for when a pod is in a crash loop backoff state, for example. Now that you've set up your alerts, you can monitor their status at a single glance in the network map, part of Datadog's network performance monitoring product. Grouping by the Kubernetes resources you care about, whether it be container, pod, or deployment, you now have a bird's eye view of all of your Kubernetes resources, their dependencies, and their performance. Alongside alerting, this view helps you proactively track future issues like poor cluster performance indicated by multiple pods appearing red in the same cluster, or architectural misconfigurations like an ingress controller being incorrectly used for routing intra-cluster pod traffic. Lastly, this dashboard is out of the box and allows you to visualize your entire Kubernetes environment at a single glance. We went from a high-level view of how you can gain visibility into your container and Kubernetes infrastructure to understanding any errors from the microservices that are running and proactively detecting and monitoring future issues.